Hello, my name is Scott Haskins. I'm with Fine Art Conservation Laboratories. We're assisting in the digitizing of the image of the mural monument of Michael Jackson by Kent Twitchell that was painted about 1990. There are 250 parts or sections of this painting that make up the 100-foot tall mural. We're now removing the eye on the right with the nose, and then we're going to digitize them and begin the process of the face and working to prepare the entire mural for the NFT process. Each of the 250 rolls or sections of the mural are carefully photographed and digitized to extreme resolution so that the pixels are crystal clear. A typical digital camera shoots at about 10 megapixels and only 8 bits per pixel. Our digitization team is utilizing a Phase 1 IQ3-100 trichromatic camera shooting at over 200 megapixels in true 16 bits per pixel. The next step is to stitch or unite all the individual photographs, and we've taken over 250 panels together into one mural so that you can see the entire image, but at ultra high definition. We're honored to be working with the artist on the digitization of this extraordinary work of art and on the creation process of the NFTs.